It's a lot easier to speak up and save lives if you change the way you see those you're reminding. When others behave in ways we don't like, we often begin creating harsh judgments of them in our minds. We're often unaware of the fact that we've made these judgments, but the resentment we feel about what they're doing and the apprehension we feel about speaking up are dead giveaways. If you've held court in your head, the verdict comes out through your mouth. Your reminder will sound annoyed, sharp, and insulting. So before you open your mouth, open your mind. Change how you see the person you're reminding, and it will change how you speak. Humanize them by reminding yourself, no one is perfect. We all need reminding. Or erase your feelings of moral superiority by reminding yourself of recent mistakes you've made. If you change how you see others, you lower the stakes on speaking up. It's a lot harder to muster the courage to confront a loser than it is to remind a neighbor. Thanks for watching. Visit vitalsmarts.com/say that to access more tips and training on how to speak up when it matters most.